Assalamu alaikum. In this video, I'll show you how to add weights numbering into multiple PDF files in Adobe Acrobat Pro. Let's get started. Open a PDF file. And go to Tools menu, click the Edit PDF and go to Toolbar, More and Weights Numbering, Add. Insert the multiple PDF file. And click the OK, insert the weights number, set the digit, set the start number, page range option. You can add a specific page, 1, 2, 3, 4 as you like, and OK. Now check the weights numbering. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching.